American telecom company AT&T on Tuesday announced that WarnerMedia CEO John Stankey will take over as its new president and COO. Stankey will continue as WarnerMedia CEO and take on the new position on October 1st. AT&T had acquired Time Warner for $108 billion in June 2018. Stankey joined AT&T in 1985 and took the reins at WarnerMedia in 2018. Subscribe to the channel for more news.